And good evening, St. Petersburg! I suppose your people doing fine, eh? Jew? Yes? Yeah! What do you people think if we stay, let's say, another 5-6 minutes with the keeper of the 7 keys? Well, that is one of my favorite songs, and I think together we can make it happen big time. This one is called The March of Time. make something together with you people. St. Petersburg has come here. It's Russian wine from the Black Sea, eh? We used to play down there in Stavropol and in Krasnohantan. And what was the name of the other city? Swiss cheese in my head. Do you remember an album called The Time of the Oath? Do you remember a particular song on the album which starts with a machine, with a motor? Yeah. You know, wherever we went into the world, in the world everybody thought it's a Ferrari or something. Said, bullshit, it's not a Ferrari. Certainly it's a Porsche. And this is Steel Tormenta! We love those old suckers, eh? Still doing good. But I think it would be time for a nice little bell, eh? Something for the ladies. So far, man, I see we got some beautiful ladies here tonight, eh? St. Petersburg, you happy, lucky motherfuckers. So this is a ballad from the time of the old. So there's only two ballads on there. And one you can actually do with acoustic guitars. Forever and One. little story to tell. Whenever we look into the internet, oh, thank you. Oh, that's cute. Can one eat it? Thank you. Whenever one looks into the internet, you see a lot of people who always want to listen to the Keeper of the Seven Keys. And the King for a Thousand Years, or Halloween. And we totally agree. But we're talking about three songs. 45 minutes. 45 minutes. That's way too long for a concert. So what we did a new medley with the most important parts of the Keeper's story. And I just hope we got the right parts in it. St. Petersburg, enjoy.
Thank you.
voice to you. So please welcome on the guitar, Mr. Sasha Gessner. On the guitar, Mr. Michael Leichhardt. Seven sinners. Okay. We are left. you can't hear me anyway. St. Petersburg, what would you say if I would say, what do you think? from 1 to 5. A scale from 1 to 5. Let's say 1 is shit. And 5 is motherfucking cool. Now St. Petersburg. Did you sing a 1? A 2? Number 5, is that right? Some hands, please.